President Muhammadu Buhari says he is upset with the recent cases of rape in the country. The president stated this during his 2020 Democracy Day speech this morning. "I am particularly upset with the recent cases of rape," he said, noting that the Nigerian police will bring the perpetrators of the heinous act to justice. The president also stated that his administration will continue to guarantee an atmosphere for a free press.